I see it as an extremely dangerous situation.
So are you seeing this as defective parts you're receiving, or is it labor?
We have fire.
Whoa, stand by. You've got smoke down below. Hang on a sec. Someone call that in.
Alert, there's been an explosion on a lower level. All employees need to evacuate immediately and report to the pre-designated check-in points for headcount. On-site emergency response, we have people down. Dispatch, alert the mainland and request medevac transport for the wounded immediately.
This is not good. We've got some wounded down
Sammy,
here.
Sammy, are you okay?
We've got secondary explosions.
Just stay calm, okay?
Do you have any medical assistance teams here?
We're getting the calls out. We're going to get some transport over here. We're going to get you back to the mainland and to a hospital, okay?
Let's get some medical assistance teams on these people. We've got wounded. We've got down.
What happened?
We're getting secondary explosions going on here. We need to clear this rig.
Hey Ryan, we've got the call out. We should have a helicopter here soon.
Let's get everyone over to the pad. Clear.
All right. See if we got anyone else down.
All right, get over there and help that man. Let's clear up this.